What a...
And here's Liberty Professional. Boy has been cleared out beautifully by Great Olympics.
And Olympics, they're swinging their passes together in the early stages of this game, and they are making a deep incursion into the Fabian's area. This is very close. How could he have missed that from that glaring goal scoring opportunity?
Across, but they'll get their chance.
And the cross was teasing, the header came through, and just look at this goal.
It's important for a goalkeeper to get a good feel of the ball, but here come across the folks.
Richard Asika coming so close, but that's some good tackling there from Latif Mohamed of Great Olympics.
Very, very important tackle now, and for Accra Great Olympics this season. And that was Gawu on the run.
He made a good run and he picked up Richard Asika, but unfortunately he wasn't quick enough, allowing the defender to outpace him.
And the central defensive partnership of Kwame Amehu and Kins,
former Liberty Professionals player Samuel Nzimaba, trying that outswinger that never worked out. But possible, you'll benefit from that corner kick. 23 minutes of first half action. Latif Mohamed for Olympic. Romeo Aba. Audacious one from Romeo.
Of course, his defense a lot of trouble.
No wonder he's been dropped from the local Black Star set of goalkeepers. He's lost his positions to Stephen Aholu, Stephen Adams, as well as John Ajay. He's also one of the coaches under pressure in the Premier League. 11th position for Great Olympics. A defeat here will further plunge them down. He's also one of the coaches under pressure in the Premier League. 11th position for Great Olympics. A defeat here will further plunge them down. Eric Gawu. Good tackle from Latif Mohamed. And it seems that ultimately can stand up to the standard of Maxwell Mensah. Now Latif has his overlapping best again for Olympics. And Maxwell Mensah, the chap we're just talking about, came in well with that block and is a throw into Olympics.
Well, at the moment his first touch was poor, but here he is on the ball. Maybe he can show why he's been brought in.
Latif with a cross and Karim Al-Hassan, very alert on that.
I'm telling you, two of the best holding midfield players in the country, showing their skill and showing what they are made of. And that is what makes Premier Soccer Action so much exciting.
Premier Soccer Action live on Metro TV from the Onijan Stadium. Defending Great Olympics, Emmanuel Latte. Poor delivery from Latte. Latif Mohamed goes around Eric Gawu. Cuts it in for Mauli Toglo, lines it up, and the final delivery from Malik Akowa going just over the top, but it was Malik Akowa gets the better of Esme Men. It's still Malik Akowa. That's all to find Mauli Toglo, but referee whistles for a free kick that has been quickly taken, and it's Latif Mohamed. Not a good cross, and very alert and attentive this time. Latif Mohamed. Malik Akogia, city rival. Mauli Toglo for Olympic. And Daniel Asamoah from Latif Mohamed's pass. Again to Asamoah. Back to Latif. Latif down the left. Picks it up well against Maxwell Mensah. Latif Mohamed hanging on to the ball too much and it's been cleared up.